That was Sandra Bradley from Norway. Again, that was Sandra Bradley.